Alright, we'll get going with set number two. Once again, I want to thank everybody for coming out and joining us for the 2012 St. Baldrick's fundraiser event. For anybody that wants to make a donation, hasn't had a chance to either do it online or bid on somebody's head, we do have a jar up here. You can throw some money in it and we'll get it in the right hands as soon as we're done with our show. The parade's going to be starting shortly after we're done playing, a little bit after 3 o'clock. And I'm going to kick off the second set solo. This is a tune actually from the Blues Brothers 2000 movie. It was about the only saving grace of that movie, but I always dug this one. It's called John the Revelator.
Tell me who's that writing? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that writing? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that writing? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seas. God walked out on Easter morning, covered by his name. That arm didn't answer, cause he was naked and ashamed. Tell me who's that writing? John the Revelator, tell me who's that writing? John the Revelator, tell me who's that writing? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seas. Christ walked out with 12 apostles and called 3 all away. Said, watch me as I walk out and get down on my knees and pray. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seas. Christ walked out on Easter morning. Mary and Martha came down to see. Said, tell all the people to meet me down in Galilee. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator. Tell me what's he writing, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seas. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that writing, John the Revelator.
Thank you. Now, it gives me great pleasure to welcome to the stage, for his very first debut, my son, Mr. Derek Trombley. This one, not that one. Rick Arnold here, my partner of over 21 years of making music together, has actually been Derek's music instructor for the last year or so. So I'm going to turn it over to them and get the hell out of the way. The Journeyman and the Apprentice.
We do want to thank everybody again for coming out today. In honor of St. Baldrick, we are doing a Celtic tune written about 150 years ago or so. Has everything a Celtic tune should have: murder, jail, infidelity, all sorts of stuff. Yeah. Add a pickup truck, you got a country song. But this is... Anyway, songs called Over the Hills and Far Away. He came for him one winter's night. Arrested he was bound. He said there'd been a robbery. His pistol had been found. Thank you. to the station house, waiting for the dawn. As he led him to the dock, he knew that he went wrong. Stand accused of robbery, he heard the bailiff say,
Curtis Mayfield.
We're going to do another Neil Young tune just because. Let Derek and Daryl switch guitars. He's been mad enough working 20 years with Daryl. He carries three guitars. Now he carries three guitars and an extra person. See? This is just one more thing here. It's okay though. I'm really used to it.
Yeah, but I don't have to carry as much.
See, now we got three people to forget the lyrics to stuff. So, it's difficult.
It just makes it fun.
Anyway, here's some Canadian music. Yeah. Thank you. We are going to do the Tom Petty tune. Featuring Mr. Mary Tom on the vocals.
Thank you.
much to say. Carolina.
Thank you.
shelter. make your little getaway. My pride will keep me company, but you just get yours all the way. I'm gonna dress myself in two. One for me, one for someone new. I'm gonna do some things you won't let me do. Thank you. So this is from John Mayer, who knows all about love.
And you could write that Hallmark.
Yes, he could. Yes, he could. We got time for one more tune today. We've had fun. We hope you have.
We're going to finish up with some John, Once again, I want to thank everybody for coming out for the 2012 St. Baldrick's fundraiser right here in the Village of Rodeo. This is your last chance to throw some money in the donation thing up here. We'll be taking this down the street and putting it in with the rest of the money, and we'll see how far they've gotten this year. Last count, I think there were somewhere upwards of $170,000 raised. I'm sure that's a lot higher. That was yesterday's numbers. This was called The Seals Like Rain. Thank you. fundraiser, we have a Journeyman Acoustic Duo. You guys have been great. Thank you so much.
Work.